there's killers still out there. Our families are martyrs, the biggest families are martyrs. The truth is still locked in because I ain't get up.
Delta Force system employed racists. Then why so many black boys in cages? Why shouldn't I be paranoid and faces? Just look at the curious case of Troy Davis. Let's travel on down to Savannah. Interstate of Georgia just south of Atlanta. Where they rip a rubber flag like a bandana. Hunger hands up to pin poles for the cameras. White police officer was shot and killed. All for a knocking and he tried to stop and heal. But here's where the plot is real. The main suspect blamed Troy went to the cops and squeal. There was no physical evidence of weapon. Troy was arrested for a one-day seven. He said he was an innocent man when he was questioned. But they said he did it, who needs a damn confession? They just need a witness, they can press the crime. Tell them what to say or they'll arrest the guy. Then put him on the stand and make him testify. Swear to God to tell the truth and do their best to lie. And it did, so Troy was found guilty. Sent to death row by a scheme so filthy. Even though his innocence is truly praised, I'm ripping this over you, my God.
Almost all of the prosecution's star witnesses have changed their stories. Some say police pressured to say Troy Davis was guilty. Darrell Collins, one of the prosecution's witnesses, who signed a police statement against the prison Troy Davis.
I told him over and over that I didn't see this happening. They couldn't put it on, they put it in that statement.
But the truth always comes to light, and Troy Davis didn't give up the fight. He kept filing the bill until it was revealed. The state of Georgia wants an innocent man killed. That's why who's who won him out. Cause there's just too much doubt. And witness after witness came forward and admitted the only reason they did it was cause police insisted. So wicked, so vicious. The system's broke, so fix it. 2 decades, no Christmas. Execution dates, full listed. Get organized, show resistance. Go online, sign those petitions. Black Americans know the difference. It's a new day, but the same old lynchings. I am Troy Davis. Families destroyed by cases. Why can't we avoid the matrix? Instead of giving the children toys to play with, he's waiting his execution, hoping the court stays it. And I'm praying, hand doing. We need action, we need movement. Cause his innocence is true. I pray they don't reminisce over you, for real.
Randy Forrest was one of the jurors.
All of the witnesses, they were able to, you know, to ID them.
This is how the jury thinks now.
If I knew then what I know now, Troy Davis would not be on the trial. If the verdict would be not guilty.
It's a lot of people believe in the death penalty, but they're still working in Troy's behalf because they believe that Troy is innocent. I believe if all these thousands and thousands of people know that, believe and know that Troy is innocent, because I've seen this happen.
I am Troy Davis.
I am Troy Davis.